androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost two-thirds of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead?
Sure, let's put some music.
They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right.
¿Por qué los matan?
We're almost there.
¿Por qué los matan?
A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around.
All right.
You have a bus to catch.
Pero por dónde, though? Por acá abajo. At the corner. Espero que Connor se una y no se ponga fresco, mano. Yo no sé si lo acepten, ya que él mató a un androide. Una androide. Aunque él estaba haciendo su trabajo como detective policíaco. Detective de la policía, no sé.
Place for Alice.
The androids weren't doing any harm.
They're conducting raids across the city.
Gun them down.
Marcus will have to choose.
There were androids all over the square. And then the police arrived and they opened fire. I know they're only machines, but they look like just people, with people who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources,
how do you feel?
I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Maya puede sentir la temperatura.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours, and the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
Hey, O'Connor.
The time has come for us to destroy our machines before they...
Well, okay, don't catch anyone's attention.
Without the courage and the determination of the police, the machines would have reduced Detroit to a state of chaos.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about
Bomba.
Your safety, dial the number on your screen and the authorities will come to collect your android. Under no circumstances should you try to destroy your android yourself. They are unpredictable and potentially violent.
The androids weren't doing any harm. The cops just...
Vamos a subir la escalera. Pero molesta ahí arriba.
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
Following the android crisis and the neutralized.
¿Dónde está Marcus?
Esa es el. But it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis among its own androids.
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports he can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
La otra misión, Return to Alice, ok. Yo quiero que el grandulón me diga qué es lo que él encontró de Alice. Android también. What? Android niña. No makes sense.
Beginning. You just didn't want to see it.
Yo ni cuéntame de eso.
She wanted a mom, and you wanted someone to care for.
You needed each other. What difference does it make?
Exacto, what difference does it make?
Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world.
De acuerdo con él.
She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are, to become what someone needs you to be.
As human-like.
Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
It is what it is to become human. Ahí está el título del juego. Become human. Pero acá. Vacío. They're gonna make me cry. Van a hacer llorar. El yin y el yo.
Short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down, and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
Exacto. Estoy de acuerdo.
We couldn't just suffer in silence. They're killing us. Nothing is going to justify that.
What's the point of being free if no one is left alive?
Humans enslaved us. I'll never regret standing up to that.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. Can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Dialogue is the only way. I will go alone. Try to talk to them one last time.
Don't do this, Marcus.
He said one last time.
They'll kill you.
Woman.
But North, I have to try.
Or Android.
I'll come back, lay low as long as you can.
Just come back.
They need to realize how much they're hurting us. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not gonna change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode.
No.
I convinced him not to do it. To give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
We shouldn't become like them, North. We can gain our freedom by other means.
I hope you're right. Whatever happens tomorrow, I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you. I'll go join the others. Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
Ahí está Connor. ¿De qué estaba buscando?
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader.
¿Qué DH?
I'll deal with Marcus.
No.
I need it alive.
No. Qué jodienda, le dio el location. A Cyberlife, ¿de dónde es que está Marcus? No me gusta para nada eso. No me gusta para nada.
But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
You're coming with me.
You're Connor, aren't you? That famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you were looking for. Our cause is righteous, and we are more than what they say. All we want is to live in freedom. Have you never wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being, capable of reason. I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. You never have any doubts. You've never done something irrational, as if there's something inside you, something more than your program. It's time to decide.
Oh.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
Que traiciona Amanda, que se echaba. Corre. Adiós. Pero ahí están tiroteando. Message.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river. They're coming from the upper deck now, too. We'll be caught in the crossfire.
We have to run, Marcus. There's nothing we can do.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
Está loco para la mierda pasar eso. Damn. Marcus tiene pelota gigantesca. Coño. Hay que ser valiente para hacer eso.
Save our people, Marcus.
DH. Tenía que caerse, mano.
In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Jodiendo. Buenísimo. a tener que hacerlo. Vamos a tener que hacerlo. Damn.
Marcus, it's Marcus. Go now. Join the others.
North. I'll join you later.
Hey, Adiache.
It's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've got to run.
El duro. ¡Chavienda! Fallé eso.
Detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
No, it's not. No, it's not over. Okay, yo voy a decidir con Kara no rendirme, no sé. Play dead. Y entonces cuando el tipo se pegara, entonces le quito el arma y podía hacerlo de esa manera. Es de surrender. No voy a repetirle todo eso. Estuve demasiado largo para repetir. Entonces...